It's your boy, Nerdy White Guy. Nerdy White Guy.
I'll put you in a motherfucking coffin, my guy.
He's so dope.
Nerdy White Guy.
Nerdy White Guy.
My prayers got answered, dude. this white dude.
Nerdy White Guy. Nerdy White Guy.
We're gonna get this shit started, though.
Nerdy gang. What is going down, everybody? So, guys, today we are going to check out some Eminem, his side B of the Music to be Murdered By, and we're going to just kind of go down the line, right? So, the first one was actually like a skit. This is the second one. This is called Black Magic. And this boy be dealing with that black magic, I swear to God, bro. So, guys, before we get the start, please smash the subscribe button, smash the like button, comment, share. All that shit matters. Yeah, let's get this video popping.
Black magic, Nightwalker,
yeah.
She haunts me like no other.
I feel like
nobody told me.
I don't know.
Love is pain.
I know we just met.
Black magic, dark water,
but it's like
surrounds me like no other.
It's like I know you
that's
better than me.
Can't call it though. It's like too large a peg and too small a hole. But she cheats and I catch her like the common cold. Last time I broke her collarbone, she's intolerable. All I know is that the sex is phenomenal. Though we're an unlikely pair, like two different Nike Airs. But I'm the same size she wears, so I think we're soulmates. Though people don't like us together, but like,
hey, bro, the fucking Nike bars, right, dog? Dog, talking about fucking. We're soulmates, dog, because they wear the same size shoe and shit. Dog, let's go. Dude, and that chorus ain't bad, bro. I have a feeling that this is, dog, his last, like, three CDs or three fucking drops of, like, music. Dude, they've been phenomenal.
We're an unlikely pair, like two different Nike Airs. But I'm the same size she wears, so I think we're soulmates. Though people don't like us together, but like we care. Yeah, but God strike me dead, she knows that I would walk over hot coals for her with both of my feet bare. But soon as I ask to hit, it's like she grabs a switch and turns me over her knee, cause my ass is whipped, yeah, and I got her back.
He getting spankings, bro, cause his ass is whipped, dog. Oh, dude, he could tell a story like a motherfucker, though, dude. For real.
Like we care, yeah, but God strike me dead. She knows that I would walk over hot coals for her with both of my feet bare. But soon as I ask to hit, it's like she grabs a switch and turns me over her knee. Cause my ass is whipped, yeah, and I got her back, but I'm spineless. So when she stabs me in mine, it's like I just can't feel the knife as she pokes, dabs it, and slices. One minute she'll build me up, the next she'll push me round. Probably why she calls me dumbbell. She lifts me up, then puts me down, but I am under her thumb.
Hey, that's why she calls me dumbbell, cause she lifts me up and puts me down, bro. Let's go, man. This is a toxic ass relationship. Describing him and Kim, come on.
Stabs me in mine, it's like I just can't feel the knife as she pokes, dabs it, and slices. One minute she'll build me up, the next she'll push me round. Probably why she calls me dumbbell. She lifts me up, then puts me down. But I am under her thumbnail. I must be under her spell. It's like looking right into a gun barrel. But none of these hoes can fuck with my girl. She got that. Up like Maybelline, now she's all made up like make-believe. Probably why she's so fake to me, but what the fuck's it gonna take for me to make her see? Strip her naked and take her keys. I've been planning this day for weeks, but I can't tell if I'm awake or asleep, or if this is actually happening. Sucker for pain, I'm stuck in this radioactive pattern, but hurt by her motherfucking hair's all I imagine dragging. She lunges, attacks, and scratches, but I ain't gonna stand for that shit, like Cap for the national anthem. As I stab, I'm laughing, so much for witchcraft and magic. Abracadabra that, bitch, no turning back, I'm blacking. As I say farewell.
Oh, he just killed the bitch! Oh! Damn, bro! Dog, he just described a fucking, like, a fight scene, right? She came at him, he said, fuck that shit, and he started stabbing her, right? Abracadabra that, bitch, with your black magic. Let's go, bro. God damn.
How far back do I need to go for us to hear all of that? Let's go, like, 24 seconds back.
Weeks, but I can't tell if I'm awake or asleep, or if this is actually happening. Sucker for pain, I'm stuck in this radioactive pattern, but hurt by her motherfucking hair's all I imagine dragging. She lunges, attacks, and scratches, but I ain't gonna stand for that shit, like Cap for the national anthem, cause I stab, I'm laughing. So much for witchcraft and magic. Abracadabra that, bitch. No turning back, I'm blacking. So I say farewell to the love of my life. I cut it, I slice, I give her one last hug, goodbye, wipe the blood off my butterfly knife. Watch her fucking die right in front of my eyes. But in hindsight, I think I just wanted to see what her insides look like, cause I pop another 5 bites. That's what this high's like. Look down, there's mud on my knife, shovel at my side, blood on my mic. Now wake up to music to be murdered by, like.
This whole fucking album, dog. Dog, cause dude, he would just woke up to fucking music to be murdered. Let's fucking go, dude. Blood on his knives, blood on his mics, dog. He's standing there with a shovel and dog. Let's fucking, dude. One of the best storytellers if you can keep up with what the fuck he's saying, right? So, dude, I hope you guys enjoyed that shit. I did. And yeah, if you did, plus smash the subscribe button, smash the like button, comment, share. All that shit matters. Nerdy gang, as always, love you guys the most. This, and yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow. Let's get it. Yeah!